Summertime. What's up, Beltane? How y'all doing? Oh, so good to see y'all.
Hair's looking good, Austin.
Thank you. Wherever that, oh. Hey, thanks. It feels damn good to be back up here in Oregon. You know, our last show together was on the lawn of the U.S. ambassador in the middle of Zambia. So it feels pretty good to be back up here in the green forests of Oregon. And it's so good to be here at one of our favorite festivals to kick off the season.
Slow. Thank y'all so much. That was a song off of our one record that we have. We got some CDs, also some vinyl for sale. We're running a special on vinyl. We've also got t-shirts. Go check it out. We're going to do another song off the album.
Walking, I say, I tried to love you, tried to hear you, but the dream was going away. going to play a John Mayer song that I wrote. It's called Gravity.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hot damn, thanks, friends. I'm not sure if there's like a, it seems like there's some type of invisible fence up there. If you guys want to just feel free to break down those barriers, knock down the invisible fence and come hang out with us. Thank you, Pete, for showing them that it is possible. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, we like to feel the love. Feel free to sing this song with us now. I'm gonna play one that you might know. No guarantees.
Thank you.
Y'all give it up for Jeremy Elliott down there on the guitar. On a brand spanking new guitar at that. Well, cheers, everybody. Raise a glass if you got one. It's damn sure good to be here with y'all. Know this or not, but we're culturally ambassadors for the government now. We sold out, you guys. We're government employees now. But I can't complain, you know. We got to go all the way all over Africa and teach what is bluegrass to a lot of college universities and things like that. And this song is a song that we played every day in one of our workshops. It's one of our favorite old bluegrass songs written by Bill Monroe. We're going to crank up the trad grass a little bit for you guys and get you in touch with our African bluegrass roots, you know.
The rest of our set's actually just going to be a workshop, so if everybody could just grab a chair, circle up.
There's pens and pencils in the back.
It's going to get weird in here, and not in like a fun kind of weird way. Like an awkward kind of way. Just kidding, that's not what we're going to do. That doesn't sound fun to anybody. No.
As you reach
We're gonna slow it down for a moment. Play a slow song. Never. It's the worst. We're called Crow in the Canyon. We're gonna play a song called Crow and the Canyon off of our record Crow and the Canyon, put out by Crow and the Canyon Records.
Just because it's a slow song doesn't mean y'all don't have
written
to stop
by John
dancing,
Mayer.
Though. I'd like to invite you during this tune here to just throw your arms around each other. Maybe turn to the person next to you if you don't know them yet and say, hey, my name is so-and-so. Or whatever, that's where your name goes, not so-and-so. Don't say that part. But feel free to throw your arms around each other and sway each other real pretty like on this next song.
When I cross over, don't you buy me no tombstone. sky and it's shining. Comes the end I need, will be new in the day. And the mountains would ponder, crumbling below them. And the rooms would wander to the ocean again. If I was a crow, still have to leave you, my first love's a wind. If I was a crow and you were a canyon, well, I'd still have to leave you, my first love's a wind.
Hey, thanks everybody for cuddling together for me. Nice cuddling, everyone. Nice cuddling.
Give it up for Austin Quattlebaum. On the banjo and the vocals and the very Robin Hood-esque outfit. Robbing from the rich, giving to the poor. Riding horses and shit.
Keeping. Robbing from the rich.
Robbing from the rich and keeping it for himself because he is, we are. We're gonna play a song.
Tomorrow, but it always ends the same.
Thanks a lot. Is our friend Sean in the house? Sean, are you here?
Nope.
Sean McClay.
Saxophone Sean. Never mind, we'll table that for next.
Sean, you're on call.
Sean on deck.
Thank you.
the holiday and trying to get out of bed. Las Vegas,
in a miserable mood.
Thank you so much. Oh, hey, there's our buddy Sean. We're gonna slow it down and play you a saxophone number. In that, by that, I mean we're gonna leave the stage and Sean's gonna play a saxophone by himself for the next 30 minutes. See you guys, thank you.
We know Sean, but Ben here has a really great eye for people who can really play their instruments, because it's happened several times that he's pulled somebody just out of the crowd, walking by with an instrument, or who he knows might play a little piano, and got him up on stage, and it has never missed. It's always been somebody totally rad.
I actually have never met Sean in my life. They say he's good. I don't know. If this sucks, you can't blame us. Just kidding. We love you, Sean. Thanks for playing with us.
So everybody here knows how much we've all benefited from not world's finest as a collective, as a band, but just individually as people. I mean, without their music, without anything that they're doing in that regard, they just make our lives so much better. But then they formed a band together, and then they took it up to that notch and started blessing us with all of their amazing music. And then they put together Beltane Fest. So since we have a member up here, y'all give it up for World's Finest for bringing us together.